I feel like it right now. I'll put a pop knot on your head big enough to butter and stick corn holders in.
Well, you come on down there and do that, and we'll see.
Well, I ain't going to be no seeing. I'll be on you like stink on a Frenchman.
Well, we'll see.
What do you mean we'll see? You ever had an ass whooping over something like that?
No, sir, I sure hadn't.
Well, you getting ready to have it. How big a boy are you?
Well, size don't hardly matter. It's what you feel like doing.
Well,
let's do it.
Who's that?
Huh?
Who's that?
Who's that? That's my bodyguard.
You going to need two or three of them, because I'll knock you in the middle of next week and then whoop your ass for leaving.
I got professional bodyguards. They take care of everybody for me.
Is that right? Well, you probably piss people off right and left then. That's why you had to hire one.
Yeah, that's what I do. I walk around and make everybody mad.
I'll be on you like peach fuzz on Gary Coleman down there. Well, it ain't funny.
Oh, Lord.
Well, it's going to, I tell you what,
that's
you know.
Part every time.
Tell that old boy to shut up or I'm going to whoop his ass. I don't even know.